Okay. So, we seem to be this old man. And he's been burned because he's dead. But now we have to... Okay. It seems that I can control time. This is just... It's just so soothing. And beautiful. better shape than me. Maybe we are in the afterlife. That's why we are capable of playing with time. Like to reach this old stone. Because there is something there. Try to jump. Okay. I'm so bad. Look at this. This is so beautiful. Okay, let's try again. Okay, here we go. Memory unveiled. Okay, let's have a look. Are having fun. Maybe we'll discover what happened to this little guy. Were they making fun of him? Or maybe he couldn't just play with them. I don't know, but I think we'll discover more. It's him. I think that we are led by the butterflies. Then why would it be entitled G? Or maybe he is looking for his grandchild, the kid from the memories. Okay, good. Okay. I think I have to go there. Tempted to make fun of me, but I can assure you it's not easy. Okay, let's do it one more time. That was close. Okay. Yes. That's a possibility. Oh my God. It looks like I will kill myself. Can I jump? Yes, can. I thought I was going to be dead once more. Ooh. I may be too excited sometimes to play with time. There we go. Easy. Yes. Nope. Yes, okay. Good. That was not easy. Okay. And jump. And jump again. Good. Look in the other way. Sure, I have to climb them, but I don't know if I have to. Okay, I'll try these ones first. Let's go. Okay. Now we're like Prince of Persia or Assassin's Creed. Okay, that was more difficult than I thought. Sorry. Okay. Now we're talking. This is so beautiful. Okay, let's try again. Big jump. I'd be incapable of doing such things. Okay. Oh my god. I wasn't expecting that.
Yes.
See?
happened to me. I'm gonna go back. This was the story of she, of the flower, and we are going to relive another memory. Now we must be in the memories of his childhood place with this girl. Wow! Should I catch this? This is so fun. This is so much fun. I just love it. I want to go there, but I'm sure I'd die. Wait, I knew it. You should count the number of times I die in this game. But I want to explore everything. What am I supposed to do with this? Am I supposed to write this? Okay. What is happening here? Whee! Cool, cool! Let's go. Yes! Almost. And fly! This is just crazy. Another one. Good. Don't mind me. I'm just here for a while. Okay, just 1 second. I'm gonna go down there. I don't wanna miss anything. One. Me. Okay, I'm gonna jump in the water. Be careful. There is only 10 centimeters of water. But I'm coming to you. I'm coming anyway. We were young and happy. Oh my god! Did I really just die like this? Again. Okay, you'll help me. Three, go. Come back, please, little Neil. Jump and jump and fall. This is incredibly stupid. And by this, I mean I. Okay, let's do it again. Yes! I think this time we're going to do it. There's a big, disgusting snail. Where? Just in front of you. Well, you should look into your hair, because I think there is something you want to know. Oh no, don't put a dirty snail on me. Ah, children's. Like this forever. And I'm going to end chief of the tribe because I'm old and wise. But then I'll die from old age after having had the most fun and nice and cute and happy life with the sheep. Oh, there is something I was going to miss. And you're asking yourself why I just did this? Well, I don't know. You have to help me climb this mushroom. Hey, Robert. Help me climb this mushroom. Hey, Robert, don't go away. This is ridiculous. I mean, I've always been liked by snails before. Just Robert. Robert doesn't seem to want to help me. Hey, Robert, please. I need to recover my memories. Wow. This is so much detailed. Robert. Okay, I'm gonna climb on your son first. Have a little walk. Around. Robert. I knew you were kind in the end. I'm gonna climb this. Okay. Mushroom one, mushroom two. What am I supposed to do now? Okay, come to me, children of the night. Yes. Are you kidding me? I don't want to go in the flower. I don't want to go in the flower. I want to go up on this mushroom. Yes, exactly here. Thank you, little bee. Okay, what happened? So after going into the water. Played with snails, and then we collected mushrooms that we didn't even know were good or bad, and we ate them all, and we ate them all. That was very good, very delightful. Do you think we're going to know if they ended up sick or not? If they're still alive. Okay, maybe let's go here. What do you think? I think we have to go down there. Okay, thank you, little bee. And then, there. Climb on this one. And then, to this path. That was close. I've ever played. You just have to let yourself be flowed by the rhythm of the game. You just have to let it transport you. Think a little bit. And that's all. Okay, I suppose I'm not supposed to go there. Well, maybe I am. Okay, on this side. On this. Okay. Did I just die like this? Can be so stupid sometimes. Okay, you're going to help me, Junior. Or not, you're not going to help me. Yes, thank you, Junior. And again, oh, honey, I'm just so bad at this. So bad, so bad. Yeah. Off we go. Yeah, woohoo, yeah. Thank you for the ride. I'm gonna go through the tunnel, visit a little bit. Hello. Rocks even look like snails, but maybe it's just because these are ancient snails or cadavers. Dead snails. That is morbid. Where are you going to take me? Think I should follow her or not? I think I'm gonna go here. That's funny, huh? Okay, Marjorie. Take me there. Thank you, Marjorie. Thank you for your patience. And your memory. And then we played hide and seek. In the giant. Hey, Bumblebee, can you help me? Hey, Bumblebee, don't go. I still need you. Bumblebee, I need you. Okay. Where to, Bumblebee? Where to? Can I go on the log? I'll try. Okay. I think I gotta take it from here. Take a minute. Okay, I think I'm gonna try to go there. I'm there. The waterfall. Oh, I knew it. Can be so clumsy. Imagine if I had only one life. Two, one, go. Yes. It's perfect, perfect, perfect. Hey. Wow. That was impressive. Like there? No, maybe not. I'm sure I miss things. Oh no, just okay, fine. Apparently I haven't missed anything for a long time. Okay. Anyway, oh, so cute. Baby snail. Oh, don't be afraid. It's the kite from the other memory. Come with me, little snail. I promise I'm kind. I'll take good care of you. Hey, wait for me. I just wanted to check. But I think I have to go there. Uh-oh. Thank you. Can't take it from here. Can you hear something come? Okay, can you help me go? No. There's a memory down there. I want to go there. Okay, I know what I have to do. And yes, okay. Now I need you to come. Okay. I have to say, I'm a little bit afraid. What am I supposed to do? Oh, this is going to be okay. That was easy. Thank you.